recently thought about a new way to manage people again, and that's using the court of law. And the court of law says that if, which is, you know, ordained by the people, that as you become an American person. So that means if you're an American citizen, you have 100% say so, no matter your criminal background, that you decide on the law. Period. Done. Okay, perfect. That's a requirement of every American citizen, is that you have to be able to participate in making the laws. Done. That's democratic, right? Fair. It's fair to say that that's democratic. Perfect. So that's the title of my video. Democratic. Man, that's awesome. You have to get your headset in. Okay, here it comes. Because I went whisper mode. Then in that case, I'm going to have to speak like this. Much better. Let's focus on speaking like this with the headset. Because then you guys will see how clear my voice can actually be. So we'll try to get there without enough shaking. In more ways than one. Sorry. I'm sorry for shaking so much. I'm trying to put the headset in. I'm trying to do it as slowly as possible. You guys like slowly, huh? Sorry, I was early with the you guys like slowly. Shoot. Ooh, no bad words so far. Record audio through USB mic. That's what the message said down below. You guys like going down below? Yeah. Especially when you have to go grab your microphone. You have to go down below when you go grab your microphone. Was I the one making up those rhymes? Probably. Maybe I should have become an MC. One that says I'm a lyricist getting down in real time. Whoa. Real time getting down. Yeah. Like being in jail. Is that where I learned stuff? Kind of. Damn. How does that go with a beat? Saw him. Whoa, where did you come from? You don't want to know. My background is too slow, very slow to explain. So let me go back to the Supreme Court justice now that I have your attention, because I like to talk about the law. I am the law. Yeah, baby. The people are the law. Damn. Damn. I also love death metal. Damn, I also love death metal. Do you guys like that? I did. I kid. The one who's like, amen to the black thing. You're rocking out like, yeah. Liam loves cool stuff, man. Oh, he's laughing because he was seeing it again. Does he move his feet? You know, I think he can like entirely kind of use his own body now. You have to get yeah. That's kind of like, yeah, release. Ooh, I'm getting tired.
Remember.
discretion. Yeah, it was almost kind of cool there. So beware. Oh, I'm doing it again. There he is, that lion. You guys like that lion, huh? I like talking to it. Because it's king of the jungle. And somebody was like, a lion is like God, isn't it? Yeah. Kitty cat God. Yeah. At least that one, because it's considered a feline. It in sign language mode. Bad so far. Did I just go? No. This is just a Cyberner. Whoa. Cyberner is close to the lion. Maine. It's called Cyberner Maine. Whoa. I have an idea. That's a good thing. So it's official. Damn it. We're gonna have to keep it in both verbal and sign language mode. Oh, that means you guys better not get sign language wrong. Because I said the F word in a way with sign language. Yes, this is considered the F word. This is a good F word for me. And this is a bad F word for me. But if it's on my left hand, I still want to count you in heaven. So meaning that I still don't mean anything bad, at least not in my head. I just gave you a raw. This is raw, which is the sun god line. Yes. Raw. Maybe you guys are raw. Ooh, I like it. Raw. Do you guys like that one? I did. I like to yawn. It is still soft-spoken, but you're right. It does kind of sound like a robot. Robot. A robot talk. Wow. Ooh, look at that. Clear, focused robot talk. So when they see this, and then your eyes are focused too, your voice can be focused like this too. And then it looks like you have... It goes all the way through like this, so that you can... Whoa, put one of those red dots in there. The red dot. Let me see my pinky. There it is. The red dot is the key. Whoa, the pinky is the key. Yeah, the red dot that goes in your mouth. The mouth is the key. Mouthpiece. The First Amendment in the United States of America. If you want to know it, then you probably want to be an American. And that's a very proud thing to do. To be an American. Where I can speak freely. That's cool. I like that. So that's why that song rocks. Yeah. Because we like to make this rock coexistable for everyone. Especially, right? Because that's what America's like. Live and let live. So that means religion and let religion. Yes. Faith and let faith. God and let God. Exist and let exist. What about that one? What's existence to anybody?